welcome to my home. I'm so excited that you're here. This is my first year doing open studio, so to share what I do is so exciting. I love to paint cultural icons, people that fascinate me. So it all started 2 years ago. I own a building in Clinton, South Carolina, and was trying to fill the windows, and I painted four people, one being Dolly Parton, and the next day, the city called me and told me to take it down. They said it was inappropriate, and it rocked my world. I was devastated. To throw myself out there and to see it to be turned down and rejected was awful. So anyways, but since that, so much good has happened from that. I have started painting, and it's amazing looking at myself evolve over 2 years and to see what I could do. I never in a million years knew I could paint, or you know, knew that I had it in me. So I cannot wait to share it with you, show you what I do, show you my process, my studio, my home. I mean, this is so awesome. So anyways, I can't wait to meet you, and I will hopefully see you soon.